Hi guys, this is Mrs. Liegey, and today I'm going to show you the solution for my elapsed time challenge I posted on Monday. All right, you guys, so for my solution, I have decided to use an open number line. There were a couple of steps to this problem. So for the first step, you had to figure out how many minutes I read from 4:25 until 4:47. So in order to do that, I'm going to start with 4:25 on the number line, and I am going to add friendly numbers to help me figure this out here. So 10 minutes would be 4:35. 10 more minutes would be 4:45. I have to go all the way to 4:47, so I still need to add 2 more minutes here. And for this first part, that means I read 10, 20, 22 minutes. Then the second part of the story, I read from 6:32 all the way to 7:17. So again, I'm going to start with my first time here. I'm going to add 10 minutes to get to 6:42. Another 10 minutes to get to 6:52. Now, I'm not going to add 10 minutes here because remember, when we work with time, we work in increments of 60. So to get to the next hour, I'm going to add only 8 minutes this time to bring it to 7 o'clock. And then I know I read until 7:17, so I can go ahead and add those final 17 minutes. Now I need to add these all together. So 10 plus 10 is 20, 20 plus 8 is 28, 28 plus 17, I will do that here. So 8 plus 7 is 15, 1 plus 2 is 3, and one more is 4. So for this part, I read for 45 minutes, and then we also know that later I read for 17 minutes. Now, you needed to help me figure out how many minutes I read all together. Okay, so now that we know that I read 22 minutes the first time, 45 minutes the second time, and 17 minutes the last time, we need to put them all together to see how much I read all together, because remember, my goal was to read for 1 minute. So when I'm looking at these three numbers here, I need to see how I can put these together because I can't just add them. We know that when we do time, we work in increments of 60 minutes. So just adding them together is not going to work. I'm going to start with 45 minutes because it's the largest number that I have. I'm going to add 22 to this. However, in order to do that, I'm going to break 22 down into 10, 10, and 2. Okay, so if I take 10 minutes here, that brings me up to 55. Okay, I know that I can only add 5 more minutes here, so I want to take 5 from here, and now that gives me 1 hour. Okay, I use this 5, so I still have 5 and 2 left, so I know that's 7 minutes. And then I still have this 17 minutes here. So if I add these two together, 7 plus 7 is 14. So I have 1 hour and 24 minutes. So I did meet my goal of reading for 1 hour. Thanks.